one. Two, checking is the color spine. Set, fling it on the decks, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons, but never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm. Cause I can run, run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, we poor girl. Trust, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yeah. This is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing rainbows. Suppose if it was anything but main roads, talking ten toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on a chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble, nah, never make your mind, G. I keep it low key like a baritone. Just far from sopranos, you haven't grown. Cause everybody talks tough in about the zone. Free kids, I get trained with them. So if I stand alone, reminisce, I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did, label me unusual one. It's done, cause I was trying to change position. Pots missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living long. I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, yeah, cool. I stopped living. Trust, I wanted them gone.
That's why you're my angel.
Enemies are nothing till you bleed them. Yo, cause all I really wanted was my freedom. Disappearing and I'm realizing that I need them. Trust so I can sit up in the park with the same sign and let my missus tell me, baby, you're the better one. I'm feeling better than I ever done. Still, I know I need this drama when it's said and done. Cause where I'm from, hidden in the big deep south, opening my big deep mouth. Yo, a lot of people trying to keep these out, but these days I hate to say I dig deep now. Trust, cause honestly, I need them. Yo, I hate them, but I grieve them. I think I finally found a reason. Trust the light, the light, the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it, line. I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it, line. I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there.
It's been a while since summer. Finally found some time to be alone. I'll try and lower my tone. Never lasts long for me. Sitting on the train from Willesden Green, places I've never been. And as the seasons come and go, so do all the things I used to know. The way my heart will flow. And though we might not meet again, I want you to listen till the end, over and over again. And that's why you're my angel.
Stop me and neither will you. I got my haters. an accurate, but when they threaten like that, you know you're better than average.
And hello from the Midlands of England. The venue for this match is Villa Park. I'm Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Aston Villa up against West Ham United.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
Pablo Fornals with it. Here's how the lineup looks for Aston Villa. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee?
Well, he'll have played this game in his mind. The trouble is, the defenders whose job it is to stop him will play the game as well. He'll be desperate to get a quick start and desperate for a goal.
John McGinn. Effective challenge. And the starting lineup for West Ham United. The experienced Lukasz Fabianski stands between the posts. Fabian Balbuena plays with Angelo Ogbonna in central defence. And he takes it on. And really, that would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
Good technique displayed. Fornals. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And this time, it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Here's Hourihane. Anderson. Wayne Rooney. I must say, this looks promising. They've won back possession. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Felipe Anderson. Fornals. It's with Sanchez. Passing it around with aplomb. McGinn. He's lost it. An incisive pass. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Lanzini. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And a goal! Bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique.
Well, let's have a look at this again. Rule number one, taking a free kick. Hit the target. It can't go in if you don't hit the target. And that one's right in the back of the net.
And underway again. It's West Ham in front. Jack Grealish. And here's Wayne Rooney. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Carlos Sanchez. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Felipe Anderson. He has time to play it over. Pablo Fornals. He cuts it back. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
And now the delivery. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. It's one corner after another. Corner kick played in. Well, that's the end of that for now. Rooney. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Anderson running with the ball confidently. It's with Sanchez. Felipe Anderson. And the counter looks on here. Options available. A real opening now. And the goal is his. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
It's going their way. 2-0. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is... plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Sanchez. Beautiful pass. Felipe Anderson. Now, this might pay dividends. A really... Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And Taylor, well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. And teammates to play it to. A fine block. Corner kick played over. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. And played in. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Aston Villa facing Arsenal.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse. West Ham will be happy with their possession stats. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Far from a good pass. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's West Ham United facing Manchester United.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Well, there has been a lot of speculation. Well, visionary passing. And he takes it on. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
He's only gone and scored in his debut match. What a moment.
Well, the fans love him already. Just watch him celebrate this one. We'll see it again here, Derek. Looks easy, doesn't it? I can tell you it isn't. I'm telling you now.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.